polite, quiet student who is always respectful. He works hard and puts effort into all of his courses, and he has earned the respect of both his teachers and his peers. Joshua has worked hard to earn his current 3.15 GPA and is a true model of what a turnaround student should be. In Joshua's first semester of freshman year, he struggled to maintain passing grades and did not return to school for the second semester. When the 2017-18 school year started, Joshua returned to Anquote High School. He knew he had a lot of work to do in order to catch up to his peers. With graduation in mind and his mother's support, he began to focus. Joshua was dedicated to his coursework and even earned honor roll during his first semester back. From then on, he maintained an AB average, and I'm proud to say Joshua completed his first dual enrollment course with an A. Over the last few years, Joshua has advocated for himself and his future. His academics has become a top priority, earning straight A's for the first semester of his senior year. Furthermore, his volunteer work has helped him to be more involved with Anquote High School. We are so proud of Joshua and his accomplishments. He has far exceeded expectations. When asked about his dedication to his academic, Joshua states, "When I returned to school my sophomore year, I have found the motivation to be better and want to be successful." It is in this dedication, motivation, and persistence to be better that Joshua will be successful on any path he chooses. So, congratulations!
Yes.
Yes. Thank you so much, everybody. I appreciate your patience.
Thank you.
Be safe. Bye bye.
Thank you guys.
Thank you.